17-year-old has serious injuries after being struck by a car while riding a bicycle. This happened around 10:30 Friday night in Rochester. Police say the bicyclist crossed Columbus Avenue at Brock Street when the collision happened. The teen is now being treated at Boston Children's Hospital.